In 2021, Opera Holland Park launched an annual series of films to mark Holocaust Memorial Day in words and music, exploring the extraordinary legacy of songs written by a generation of composers who were interned in the Theresienstadt concentration camp before they were deported to Auschwitz. Musical life in Theresienstadt was a vital expression of identity, community, resilience, and creativity, with regular performances of choral, symphonic, and chamber music, despite the dreadful conditions imposed on the prisoners. Alongside concerts of music by Beethoven and Verdi, new music by Pavel Haas, Hans Krasser, Gideon Klein, Victor Ullmann, and Ilse Weber was composed and performed in the camp. Today, in 2024, we look back to the Yiddish songs of earlier years and across the ocean to America, where exiled composers wrote of their anxiety about what was happening in Europe. Then we'll return to Theresienstadt with Ilse Weber's lullaby, Vigela. The first song was collected by the Russian folk song expert Suzman Kieselgoff from the shtetls of the Pale of Settlement, an area encompassing Moldova and Belarus and much of Lithuania, Ukraine and eastern Poland. It was published as part of Kieselgoff's collection book for the Jewish school and family in 1911 and was arranged by Maurice Ravel in 1914. The Enigma Eternelle, sung by Kezia Bienek. The pianist was Lada Valešová. Hans Eisler and Bertolt Brecht fled Germany in 1933. In 1942, they were reunited in California and began work on the Hollywooder Liederbuch, or the Hollywood Songbook. And Den kleinen Radioapparat is the eighth song in this collection, and speaks of the desperation of the exile for news from home, even news from an enemy. You little box that I carried as I fled, concerned to save its works from getting broken, carefully from house to ship, from ship to train, so that my enemies could continue to talk to me. At my bedside and to my pain, the last at night, the first in the morning.
Versprich mir nicht auf einmal stumm.
and Ein kleinen Radioapparat, sung by Kezia Bienek, with Lada Valešová playing piano. The children's author, poet and songwriter Ilse Weber was interned in Theresienstadt in 1942 with her husband and younger son and worked in the children's hospital at the camp. A self-taught guitarist, she continued to write poems and songs until she was deported to Auschwitz, including the three-verse lullaby, Vigila. Sleep, my little child. The world is so quiet. Kezia Bienek and Brian O'Doherty playing guitar in Ilse Weber's Vigila. Thank you for watching Opera Holland Park's film for Holocaust Memorial Day 2024. If you would like to support the Holocaust Memorial Day Trust in its work to honour the victims of the Holocaust and genocide, please visit www.hmd.org.uk.